I'm standing inside Wrigley Field where the Cubs have just tied the Cincinnati Reds for first place in the NL Central with one game left to go in the standings. And tonight at 7:20 Central Time, we will get the tiebreaker for the NL Central title tonight between the Cubs and the Reds in Wrigley Field. The Cubs have had a shocking late season surge to put them in the situation, and we'll see what happens tonight. Beck Blyer for Fox Sports, back to you.